Hello there, kids, and it's I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of The Shadows of Mordor. Alright, when we left off, we had dealt with the war chief and killed him and his bodyguard dead, but now I'm trying to build up some Mirian, because I realize I'm kind of desperately low when I'm trying to build up enough to get, you know, more upgrades for swords, focus, health, all that stuff. So, I figured I'd do a lot more of these for the time being to try and pick that up. This one in particular... Wow, that's loud. My headset is turned way up. It was not intentional to be that loud. Oh, geez. Okay, well, I gotta capture this guy. Okay, that did not work out. This did not work out at all. Okay, I gotta run up. I gotta run upwards. Okay. I'm supposed to be able to mount him from the top here, aren't I? Yeah, I am. Oh, jeez. That didn't work out, did it? Okay, this really did not work out. Shit on bricks. This is going badly. Man, I fucked this up. Okay, come on. There we go. What the hell? That was weird. Okay, there we go. Whoo, almost fucked that up. Okay. Alrighty. Well, oops. I've really not been doing this for that long, you can tell. Okay. Kill Uruks with Karagor bite attacks. Okay, I can do that. And I gotta kill the patrolling guards before they meet or reach their strongholds. Wow, this... Wow, my headset's really loud. Jeez. Okay. Like, I have no idea why it's this loud. It's almost annoyingly loud. Okay. Come on. There we go. Perfect. There we go. Come on. Why aren't you hitting the target? There we go. Perfect-ish. Better than not. Alright. Alright, and I can attack and bite, I think, at the same time. I can. That's good. That's good shit. Alright, that's one down. Kind of. Okay, come on. Let's just break your shield with the bite. How about that? There we go. Whoops. I do not want that. Okay, come on. Let me fucking hit him. Okay, perfect. Get a little health for the Karagor. And perfect. Ish. Alright. I'm running out of time. I gotta run to this one real quickly. I did too much goofing off. Trying to figure out my headset's problem. Well, that on top of figuring out how to fight with the damn Karagor. It's been a while. Okay, perfect. That worked out beautifully. Okay. Come on. Perfect. Goddamn. Alright. That's two. And time to head to three. It's way over here. And yes, I know I did this mission a couple times before. One of them was a failure because a certain Uruk captain with Monster Slayer killed my mount outright. But this time, I have a good feeling about it. Oh, that guy got killed. Alright. Come on. Die already. Oh, great.
Think that Karagor is loyal to you?
No.
Oh,
not really.
Rip off your limbs and leave your stub of a corpse for its meal.
Well, that is rather specific. Okay, come on. I can't kill it if everyone's in the way. Come on. Perfect. Ah, damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Well, that didn't work out. That really didn't work out. fucking had to. I had to run into a guy who killed a Caragor. I had to. Of course I did. But all I can get. So I'm not allowed to do that one, huh? Okay, well, that's fine. I'll just kill you the old-fashioned way. Ow, my health was really low to begin with. What was I thinking? There. And gone. Perfect. Oh, come on. Come on. There we go. Knock you around. Okay, kill you. That works. And damage. Okay, better than nothing. Okay, there we go. Okay. Come on, let me get a kill. Let me get a kill. I want to kill this guy. Just fucked up my mission. There we go. Good. Good shit. There we go. Good stuff. You're gone. And you're gone. Whew. Jeez. Perfect. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna try and grab that rune before I get completely overwhelmed. Perfect. There we go. That was good. Oh, come on. Let me fucking. Okay, never mind. Rune is lost. I am fucked. Okay, run. Jesus, Howard Christ. That did not work it out at all. At all. Yeesh. Alright. Okay, up I go. Avoid that one guy. Oh, jeez. Oh, I can dominate. Alright. That works. Whoop. Fuck. Wrong button. Damn it. That did not work out in my favor. Come on. Whoa. That was a maneuver I've never seen. Well, now that these guys are ripping each other apart, I'm going to go back for the rune. Alrighty. Now that they're just fighting among each other. Alrighty. Grab the rune real quick. Perfect. And blow this up. There we go. Whoa, the shield guy managed to survive. That was impressive. Okay, deal with this guy. And you're gone. And come on. There we go. Perfect. Alright. I'm annoyed. I'm annoyed mainly because that fucking one guy broke the quest. And that was the one thing I was planning on doing today. Just trying to get that done. But no, I don't get to do that, apparently. Ow! That hurt. A lot. Alright, I'm gonna adjust my headset. There we go. Again, I have no idea what's up with the volume. Usually it doesn't have this much of a problem. I don't know. It's been acting up recently, and I have no idea why. But, well, since I failed that, there's force Fulgrim the Drunk to respond by detonating his grog sacks. He didn't used to be a war chief, but now he is. Hey, there's my buddy. Oh, we got our two favorites as war chief. Oh, that's the best. Oh, that's the best. Okay, and it seems for some reason Uthug does not have any bodyguards on him at all. That's kind of sad. Let's see if we can make that happen for him. But first, let's pick up let's look at that rune we picked up. Rather, I can't talk anymore. My brain is broken. Drink a little bit of soda. There we go. Increases all weapon damage by 19 when hitting an enemy from behind. Kind of not worth it. So I did get some Mirian. Some. Not on purpose. But hey, it worked out that way. All right. I have no idea what I should be doing. I think I should do this because it's nearby and it messes around with Uthug, one of our favorites. And because I know that they can retreat now, I had that one guy almost retreat on me. Now that I know he can retreat, I might as well do something like that. And you're gone? Thank you. Perfect. Alrighty. Where is he at anyway? He's right past the stronghold. Okay. Well, that one should be doable. More or less. This one is a berserker, so I want to try and get him dealt with real quick. Okay, come on. Well, he's running away now. That's a good thing. Okay, well, everyone else is now on my ass, but that's fine. Okay, time to run for me. Alright, and now we're outside. Great. Perfect. Okay, now I can get to that with relatively few problems. Oh, great, there's a Caragor running around. Of course there is, because why wouldn't there? Okay, brutalize Uthug of the Black Gate's favorite, become undetected, and wait for him to arrive. I can do that. I've done it before.
This Uruk is special to the War Chief. Kill him and lay in wait for our foe.
Alrighty. I gotta brutalize him, right? Yeah, I have to brutalize him. Great, so I have to go into the fucking thing. Alrighty. Time to get to him without being detected, which might be a problem considering it's me and I always end up detected. I'm not good at stealth, ever. But this time I might be able to make it. Mainly because it's not as populated around here as it usually is right now.
Minas Tirith. All these places will be nothing but dust, and the Sauron's power is attractive.
Well, that was rather specific. Those are rather specific names that he was giving out there. Okay, so he's not there. He's through the wall. Okay. Alright, can I get to him quickly? Oh, yes, I can. And beautiful. Get over to... Here we are. Remain undetected until the War Chief arrives. Perfect. And... Alrighty. Here we are. Ah, there's her buddy. He's trying to look epic, but we know he's just flat-out dork. Alrighty. Let's do a quick look again at his weaknesses, because they might have changed when he went to Veteran War Chief. Okay, he's still vulnerable to stealth finishers, still has a fear of burning, still has a fear of Morgai flies. However, he is invulnerable to ranged, and he is a monster slayer. Okay. If I can time this right, it should fall right on him. Should, anyway. Okay, there we go.
Dead man.
Hey!
How do you still live?
Good question. I don't know, honestly. Okay, come on. Perfect. There we go. Okay, come on. Oh! Oh, geez. You are really stronger than I remember. Okay. Whoops. Okay. Perfect. And one more hit, and you should be gone. Or at least, retreating. There we go. Yeah, there you go.
The tide has turned! Retreat and live to fight again!
Yep, there you go. There we go. Let me get some actual good damage on it. Hey!
Where I tread, nothing stands. Not even you.
You say that. I don't want to kill him. I'm going to let him survive this turn. There we go. I'm going to run. Let him retreat. There we go. Yeah, he's still running. Oh! You want to actually face me this time. Okay. Let's just do a little bit more beating up, huh? No, he actually wants to run. He just had very bad AI pathing there, I guess. Eh, oh well. I let him run. Oh, boy. It might actually start to look weird for the other guys. For the other Uruks, rather. Who are going, why are they... Why is he getting to live? There we go. Why is he getting to live every time? Unfinished business. Huh. Uthug of the Black Gate is savoring your defeat. Oh. So that's how it works. Okay. So he can retreat and can run. But it counts as my failure. That sucks. That really sucks. Oh well. Well, at least now we know. So that's fine. That is fine. I don't wanna deal with Uthug right now. Don't wanna do that with Fulgoom either, if that's what it's gonna end up looking like. Let's go and deal with Mog, the guy who killed me the first time. There we go. Well, the guy who killed me the first time since the Black Captain was slain. There we go. Up we go. Up we go. Perfect. And... Oh. Hi there.
All right, the bacon.
There we go. And... Perfect. Down you go. All right. And up I go, eventually, if I can fucking... What?
How long will we fight before you run away again? 1 minute?
Didn't...
2? 3?
Didn't I kill you? I'm pretty sure I killed you. Jeez, Louise. That was a lot of damage you just put out. Okay. Wow, that was really quick. There we go. Perfect. Ow. That one hurt a lot. What? You're not gonna survive. There we go. Perfect. There we go. Good stuff. There we go. And now you should be dead. Oh, you are very much dead. And perfect. Oh, geez.
Dead man!
What?
Every night grows darker as Mount Doom trembles and Barad-dûr grows.
What in the hell's bells is with every... Oh, and there's another captain too. Fucking great. What in the hell? What is with all the captains being clustered here? Why? There's like 7 within that general area. Why that one? Well, I guess... Fuck my original plan, because that's not going to happen. Now I gotta gather that fucking rune that I had to leave behind. Jesus. Alright, well, I think we got an identity of one of the newer guys. Yeah, that guy. Crackhorn the Wrestler. Whatever the fuck that name means. Okay. I'm gonna have to head over here. There we go. get around this way. I gotta grab that rune. Rune is... was too hard fought and earned to just leave it there. There we go. Perfect. And run. Goodbye. There we go. Jesus, Howard Christ. Okay, well, all of this is going way farther south than I anticipated it would. And that worked. Okay. Let's get some intel out of this guy. Perfect. Alright, I kind of want to know more about Crackhorn. Crackhorn Leghorn over here. Vulnerable to mounted beasts and a fear of Karagors. I can exploit that, especially now that I can mount them. Sneaky, charge attack, sniffer, and regeneration. Okay. Fair enough. I'll have to keep all that in mind. And that explains a lot. Whoop. Up I go. Up I go. I keep running, because these guys are going to be throwing shit regardless. Holy shit. There we go. Good lord. Okay. I'm going to complete this before I end this episode, because damn it, I want to kill another Uruk that fucked me over.
Join me if you like keeping your teeth inside your ugly heads.
Wow.
Is that supposed a good one. To scare me?
It should have. I'm surprised it didn't. Okay, let's knock this down. And load this. And...
speed, Obi! The throat!
Knock down. Perfect. Oh, he's invulnerable to stealth. Well, shit. Fuck that, I guess. Hey there.
I killed you! Kill!
Okay, well, you seem to be frightened that I'm still alive, but that's fine. Because you're gonna be dead soon enough. Ooh, that one looked like it hurt.
Forget my lesson already.
Well, kinda didn't have a lesson to begin with, really.
Not bloody likely. Run!
Oh, it's gonna be bloody likely very soon. Hey! You decided to run anyway. Recruitment resolved. He fled. But. Oh, come on. Damn it. Come on, damn it. Let me kill you. Or, better yet, get some damage going. Come on. Get some damage going in a good direction. Oh, is he gonna be running down this way? Yeah, he is. But that's fine. Because you know what? I'm going to be using you to put out a death threat against a war chief. And which war chief, you might ask? Oh, the guy you were trying to recruit for. Book Book. There we go. Greater chance of an epic rune protected by a gang. Alrighty. Now, he's damaged by explosions and ranged attacks. He's invulnerable to combat attacks and finishers. What? What? So I can't even fight him up close? I have to do ranged? Oh, for fuck's sake. That's the first time I've seen that. That's gonna be a legitimate problem. God damn it. Okay, well. Now that that's dealt with. Alright. Now he runs. To live to fight again. And then I'll kill him again. Because I often have no other choice. Alrighty. Let's get out of here. Wow. Okay, well. That is a war chief I'm going to have to get rid of. Immediately, because otherwise I will not be able to beat him. There we go. Ooh. 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 That was brutal. Okay, I just wanted to get some frustration out. Because that was annoying. Anyway. I'm going to end the episode here for right now. Because, fuck. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games, getting fucked over by Uthug, but that's because I didn't realize it would actually make us fail for you.